The city of Brooks will have their name on the map internationally on December 22nd. The World Junior Hockey Championship will be coming to the Centennial City for a one-night-only performance in pre-tournament fashion.
So we've got Latvia coming into town. They're going to be hometown for us for approximately a week, just a little shorter than a week. Tour our schools. Our mayor is going to take them on a bus trip. And Denmark will come into town that morning, have an early morning skate, then pregame meal. They'll do a little bit of a skate with, hopefully with some of our minor hockey clubs. I know Latvia has more time, so I know they're doing a practice with our minor hockey system and just get the whole team and the whole town involved.
The main tournament begins on Boxing Day in Calgary and Edmonton, but seven other cities in Alberta will host exhibition contests.
Well, we're pretty excited. This is pretty awesome to be a part of international hockey and to promote our fine new building. They're just under 2 years old and show them the good things about Brooks.
Well, one of the good things about Brooks is they are no stranger to success, with the hometown Bandits tearing up the Alberta Junior Hockey League. And this contest will likely be just as popular.
Pretty good. We're just slightly over halfway, and we expect ticket sales to start picking up here shortly with the blitz going on the radio and the papers and that. So expecting to have a full barn on December 22nd. Yeah, it is world class and a lot of up-and-comers. I think there's even, I've heard, up to four Denmark players that are actually a pre-draft situation with the NHL, so it's huge, you know. It puts us up there one more level and gives us good exposure and stuff like that.
The World Junior Hockey Championship tournament runs December 26th until January 5th in Calgary and Edmonton, but exhibition games take place in Okotoks, Olds, Camrose, Three Hills, Lethbridge, Red Deer, and in Brooks. For Shaw TV, I'm Dave Dawson.